Hey, man. Welcome to the first day on the job here at Golden Freddy's. Yeah. It's pretty nice. But it's pretty empty right now. We have been buying a bunch of stuff from eBay and auctions and stuff. Plushies and stuff like that will arrive as the week progresses. Yeah. As you can see, there's a big map right in front of you, and that will display, like, all activity in the building, yeah. And I don't know, there's an exit, and there's another door, but that's, like, that room is not important, not at all. Because, yeah, no one is supposed to be in there, so why have it on the map, you know? So, yeah. A spring trap and a Freddy should arrive tomorrow. We have one. We have one animatronic, but yeah, but we have it in the room, in the locked room, because I think there was something wrong with it. Yeah, as the week progresses, I'm gonna have someone take a look at it. But yeah, this night will just be a piece. So yeah, take care and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Finally here. But they're running around like crazy. Yeah, at least Springtrap does. I don't know what's wrong with him. The kids seem to like him. Sometimes. When they're not in the way. Anyway, they look pretty old, don't they? It's like they look like they're the originals, you know? Yeah. That's weird. But hey, if they pass through the office, just use the Freddy mask. Yeah, it's pretty cool, I bought it from eBay. It's pretty nice. Well, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can find some new things to put in the office. So yeah, talk to you tomorrow, okay? Bye! like to